Don't plunge me in that wind.
Gus Woods on a Sidewinder on pad 87 on a C6-3.
A C5-3.
Huh?
Yep, it's a C5.
C5, what did I say?
C6.
Oh, C5.
This is the super C.
All right.
Okay, come back to us.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, nice. Not too high.
There
you go, lovely. Floating in tandem, how pretty.
Alright.
Nice.
It's not too bad. They should land relatively close to each other, I guess.
Yeah, real close to each other.